Campaigners can breathe a sigh of relief as the future of Dudley Hippodrome has been secured after a long battle to save it from demolition. The keys are being handed over to Black Country Hippodrome Limited after the council agreed a five-year lease on the building. The Art Deco Theatre opened in 1938 and then closed 7 years ago. Campaigners say they are confident they can make it financially viable.